the moon stars red. Danced there, didn't sing there, didn't cry there, didn't they lie there dead? Those are the words of the poet E.E. Cummings. Here's some of mine. Gentle are the breezes that carry a child's kite up into the air. Hidden around the corner of a skid row bar is the shadow of a man. He's quite large for most. How quiet and still he remains. How quiet and still he remains. Bird sings the songs of the days and time. When the moon is up in the cold black sky, stars are in the cluster, constellations soaring across the heavens towards a destination. Hell at night. Birds sing the songs of the days and time. When the light begins to appear through the trees in the park, the children are fast to play amongst their past already, while heading towards a destiny unknown. This winter has been really strange weather. We haven't had really good moons like we had last fall. It was a really amazing full moon last fall, and when I saw it in its full glory, I looked right at its face and I could see my mother. That was very profound for me. And every time when I was a little boy, dealt with death the very first time in my life, my mother said to me, there's going to be a day I'm not going to be there, but if you need me, all I have to do is look at the moon. And you know, for a 9-year-old, that was very impressionable. And today, I'm 58, going to be 59 later this year. So you know, 50 years later, it still works. Not too bad. Yeah. Yeah. Soon walked from around the corner, and you can see he was quite larger than most. How quiet he still remains. How quiet he still remains. And the light became affixed upon his face. Then he knew just exactly who he was.